When Hallmark stars Tyler Hines and Erin Krakow shared the screen in the 2021 romantic movie It Was Always You, their on-screen chemistry was undeniable. Fans couldn't help but wonder if the sparks flew off-screen as well, leading to speculation about a possible romance between the two. But did Tyler Hines and Erin Krakow ever date while filming their beloved Hallmark projects? While the rumors have swirled for some time, there has been no official confirmation that Tyler Hines and Erin Krakow were ever romantically involved. Both actors have kept their personal lives fairly private, with neither hinting at any off-screen relationship during the production of It Was Always You. The charm of It Was Always You lies in the effortless connection between their characters, David and Elizabeth. The storyline, which follows Elizabeth as she navigates a love triangle between her fiancé and his brother David, resonated with audiences thanks in part to the genuine chemistry between the lead actors. This natural rapport has led fans to root for a real-life romance between Hines and Krakow. In interviews prompting the film, both stars spoke highly of each other, praising their collaboration and easy working relationship. Krakow mentioned in an interview, "Tyler was an absolute joy to work with. He brought so much fun to the set, and I think that energy is reflected in the movie." Similarly, Hines expressed admiration for his co-star, saying, "Erin is fantastic. She's a true professional and a kind person. We had a great time working together." Despite the close bond they developed during filming, it seems that their relationship remained strictly professional. Hallmark movies are known for bringing together actors who share undeniable chemistry on screen, often sparking curiosity among fans about their real-life connections. However, for Hines and Krakow, it appears that the romance was limited to their roles in the film. The enduring popularity of It Was Always You has only fueled fans' curiosity about the actors' personal lives, but Tyler Hines and Erin Krakow continues to be professionals who prioritize their craft. While viewers may continue to wish for more behind-the-scenes romance, it seems that this particular Hallmark love story stays on the screen. So, Tyler Hines and Erin Krakow's chemistry in It Was Always You had fans dreaming of a real-life romance. There is no evidence that the two ever dated while filming. Their close relationship and mutual respect for each other created a magical on-screen pairing, but off-camera, the relationship appears to have been platonic.